History is something which has taken place. If you think, overthink about it again and again, nothing is going to change in the past. And moreover, if you think about only the negative part of your past, you will just ruin your future and also the present. You should be ambitious enough to achieve your dreams. So being ambitious depends upon you. My name is Abhilash Shivakumar Kshatriya, and currently I am acquiring my M.Tech in Aerospace Department from IIT Kanpur. When I was young, one of my dad's friends, he was a pilot. Like, I didn't actually physically see his work or experience it visually. Just his stories and my imagination. You can see the whole world below you, you can see the sea, the clouds, the birds flying beside you. It generated a feeling in me that how will it feel when I am above and the world is below me. When I was 14, I had a major convulsion of epilepsy. In the early phase, it was like, I will visit a doctor. He will give me medication or injection, something like that, and I will be fine within a week. But in later stages, I also started to realize that it is something a little different problem and it will take time. The doctor advised me to have proper sleep, regular medications, and to be in low stress environments. But my dedication kept me going. Now from the past 6 years, I have been pretty independent. I am leading a smooth life. Friends here have supported me a lot. Epilepsy has been like a past chapter of my life. It has not bothered me recently. Personally, I feel like dreams are a driving force in one's life. I had the desire to achieve something in aerospace so much that I just forgot about these problems and carried on. Flying was something like freedom for me. The entire sky is my limit.